A new season of Splash Royale has arrived.
But the island might be in danger.